changed the game and shaped the program for years to come. To honor our grandpa and his love for all things Tar Heel, I'd like to share a version of the Four Corners play that best reflects him and the values he instilled in us. So, corner number one, loyalty to the program. As you may know, when it came to Carolina athletics, grandpa's motto, like your Betsy just said, if there's a ball in the air, Mary and I were there. This motto didn't just apply to Division I athletes, though. He was also loyal to our program. Even though our level of athleticism came nowhere close to Tar Heel and Sparrows, grandpa was just as excited to come to our events and activities. Corner number two, tradition. Carolina basketball wouldn't be the same without jumping around at tip-off, which grandpa, I'm pretty sure, did. Just like our beach trips wouldn't be the same without Dairy Queen blizzards for lunch. However silly or sugary the tradition was, grandpa was an advocate for maintaining the essence of family traditions, but also embracing new ones. Corner number three, winning to concert. Just as the player who scored acknowledges the player who passed, grandpa also taught us to acknowledge the assist. To him, this meant living selflessly, taking time to say thank you, and relying on the strongest form of team or community. Corner number four, play the Carolina way. Play hard, play smart, play together. Not mine, that was Dean Smith's, which I think you all know. This is Dean Smith's method for basketball, but I think this method can also apply to how grandpa encouraged us to live our lives. Though you can't always control the outcome of games or life, it was important to him that we tried our best, sought to educate ourselves, and work together to come up with the best possible outcome. It's going to be really hard not having grandpa or our play here.
The basketball season is highly anticipated in our family.
When the air is good, our hearts will be a little heavier this year. To the Dean Dome, fill up our brackets, and make fun of the Duke starting five's haircuts, because those are awful. but just as the Four Corners play sets up a team to score, the plays or values grandpa has instilled in our family, that also sets up to score.
The experiences you relish with him, and the lessons that he taught us will live on through each of us. We will remember him for an infinite amount of Costco trips to the moon and back. We love you, Grandpa.
Many of you may have known Grandpa Howes from one of the many positions in his career. As his grandkids, we always knew how important he was and how involved he was, but we'll just know him as the role he played for us, Grandpa. We remember the man kicked back in his recliner, dozing off around 5 in the evening after a long day. We remember the man who would take us to Mapleview ice cream, walk the sunset, and always get his favorite Carolina Crunch. We remember the man who went to Costco, filled his buggy with beer, muffins, and fireworks, and was completely ready to leave. We remember the man who took us to the Durham Bulls games and had us ask Grandma for hot dog money. We remember the man who at every Thanksgiving, everyone went around and shared what they were thankful for, and he chose a different UNC basketball player for that season. We remember the man smiling in his favorite shirt. This shirt has been to graduations, beach trips, and even made an appearance at the Colonial Williamsburg Memorial Day Parade. We remember his favorite green t-shirt, which says, "Save water, drink beer." As we all stand here today, we remember and carry on Grandpa House's spirit. Margaret has his passion, KK has his caring nature, Scooter has his strength and determination, Ben has his leadership, Becca has his brilliance, Max his thoughtfulness, Matthew his humor, and I have his name. We all carry these things that Grandpa Howes instilled in us, and we will continue to pass them along to everyone in our lives. We love you and miss you, Grandpa. Thank you for being a teacher and a leader, but most importantly, thank you for being a federal grandpa. Go Gales.